Hey guys, come to a completely unplanned random trip to Croatia with us. We're supposed to meet at the train station by 4:30 because the train was leaving by 5. But this Mr. Man decided to come 10 minutes to the departure time, yet he lives closest to the train station. Like, Chelsea, come on now. Anyway, here we are struggling to buy the tickets because the instructions are in Hungarian. So we had to drag one random Hungarian lady to help us translate. And she was kind enough. But look at us looking completely helpless and abandoned. Oh God, I do not want to ever experience that. Anyway, we had to run. We had to rush to get our train because it was literally leaving in like a few seconds. And there we are running our feet off because we could not miss this trip. We were able to make it just in time for the train to leave, and we were actually the only passengers on board. Like, that is actually creepy. Guys, we are traveling on a very low budget here. Please reduce your expectations to zero. There is no fanciness coming from this video. If you expect a fancy trip, please, I'll save your time and ask you to log off, because I'm sorry, there is no fanciness. We are broken in broke right now. So we settled in, paid for our tickets, and the ticket was 3.6 euros, guys. So believe me when I say we are traveling on a budget, 3.6 euros. So there is no excuse for you guys to say, oh, I'm not traveling because I'm broke. We are broke too, and we're traveling. Anyway, we woke up really, really early. So as soon as the train took off, everybody started sleeping. After a long 2 hours on the train, we finally reached our very first stop in Croatia, which is Belamant Tir. Welcome to Croatia! Hey! Welcome! Hey! We reached Croatia and we were almost, so we slept. And we're almost passing our stop. So this is Beliman Nastir. From here we shall take another train to Osijek. We had to wait 45 minutes for our next train, which is a long time. So I decided to give these guys a show with my angelic voice, periods.
God is on fire.
Side
eye. There's no going back.
Thank God the train came, because we are about to get kicked out of that building. The voices, they were not giving at all. That is us setting off from Belimanstir to Osijek, and it would last 15 minutes, and we had to figure out what we can do to keep ourselves entertained for a full 15 minutes.
Side eye. Bombastic side eye.
This is a soft
flip.
You need to my leg.
Mama told me. Don't say what? 75.
Come on.
Same t-shirt.
What?
No, that's 40. Tell them. Tell them.
Nope. I hope someday we'll sit down together. And we'll each other about these days. All our troubles we'll lay to rest. I wish we could come.
Come on.
Just on top.
After deafening people's ears the entire ride, we finally arrived to Osieg and were actually pretty tired from all the shouting and talking we had done. I was trying to take a very cute video of these guys, but they were giving Walking Dead, they were giving Zombie Acapulips, they were giving Casper and his friends. Anyway, we didn't really have a definite plan for this trip, but we knew we had to do some sightseeing, go to the zoo, go to the museum, to the famous youth pedestrian bridge, to the cathedral, but there is no way I was dragging my feet across the middle of nowhere on an empty stomach. I'm actually sorry. So we had to stop and get something to eat. What did you get? Got pizza. What did you get? Pizza. What did I get? Oh my god, what did I get? I got this.
I need another one.
How is it? Is, are we walking to the city center or are we still walking to the city center? We are walking randomly, roaming around the streets of Osieg.
This is the best day of my life.
Okay.
I think I'm at some like so.
That is good to know. It is raining. It is beginning to rain.
It's drizzling.
It's drizzling, yeah. Oh my. Where shall we go? As we were roaming around, we came across this open market thing, and obviously our nosy air had to check it out. This guy asked us to take pictures of him. What in the reverse tourism? But okay, sir. Ah, okay. Yeah, it's good.
Ethiopia, Africa.
Africa again. Yeah, yes, Africa. Thank you. Reporting live. We've been bombarded by rain. Trip, not ruined yet.
Yes, not ruined.
Rain can't stop us.
Nothing can stop us.
He no cuss. Last night, everybody go shop breakfast. We shopped our own. Rain made us drop our own. Anyway, guys, we had to stop here at the city center and actually recollect to see how we are going to move forward in this rain.
Coffee shop.
Looking for a coffee shop.
Cold. And he's freezing, so he wants something. So in the city center, looking for a coffee shop.
No, condom.
How do you feel? Do you feel bad because it's raining?
No, just my fingers just feel cold. The rest of my body is fine, but my fingers are frozen.
We ended up going to Konzum, which is like a shopping center or an arcade. Well, if you know it, you know it. And we met this Mr. Man at the entrance.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Very well.
Nice.
Where do you come from?
Uganda.
Uganda. How is it? It's better internationally than Uganda. Uganda?
Yes. But it's Croatia is beautiful as well.
How is Uganda?
It's
critical.
Yeah, it's
critical.
Ah, not this guy calling our country's condition critical, like,
it's
sir.
It's nice, you know.
Why you come to Croatia?
No, we're tourists.
Yes. 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 Enjoy.
Thank you so much. Have a nice day.
Hey.
Bye.
Yo. I wish you.
Thank you so much. Same to you. Guys, we've been in the supermarket and people have been so willing to help us, like coming to us and asking, do you need something? Do you need help?
Yeah.
Like, we feel so,
exactly.
So good. Croatians are actually very nice people.
They're really good people.
Like,
compared to.
No, we're not comparing.
Yeah.
But they're nice for, like, people randomly come. Will randomly come up to you and ask you if you need help.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you so much.
So you just came to Croatia to buy soap?
I came to Croatia to buy soap. I'm a buddy. What have you bought? What are you going to buy?
Merengue.
Popcorn.
Biscuit.
Chocolate. What are you buying? Soppy. What are you buying? Oh, look at my babies looking so cute! Was I not recording? Oh my god! Let's start recording. From Konsum, and we are going to kick. What are you complaining about?
But they are on set.
This guy is very lovely.
Yeah. Sarangayo. We had to take shelter right here because the rain was giving non-stop energy, and it's not me you're dragging through this rain. I'm sorry.
I just day my leg and give me.
Me no get the time on the head and the body. Hey,
come on, my money. What?
Me dance like broccoli.
Why?
So deep green like
broccoli. Steady on the grind.
Fantasy.
My money. Why? Cause.
In a rush,
Why? Tell them, the kind of money we touch. In a rush. It is raining.
It's raining, period.
It's raining. And we're supposed to go to the bridge. I don't know if you guys can see it. Long to go while it's. Which city? I don't know. You want to go to the capital right now? You want? It's actually like. No, but it's cloudy. You want to go to Zagreb when it's cloudy? What do you guys want to do? You want to go to Zagreb right now? So we were contemplating whether we should actually wait until the rain comes down and go explore the rest of the city, or proceed, take another train to Zagreb, which is the capital. But my brain was dead because I was hungry. So I was like, guys, as we're thinking, let's do some eating because my brain cannot function. My body is gone. Anyways, we decided to wait the rain out, and everybody resorted to passing time in the best way they know how to, playing games, dancing. It finally stopped raining, and our first stop was this beautiful, beautiful cathedral. In lots, that girl had a big fat spot. I doing okay, I doing alright. Open not to cold, do you wanna come? Chill, not me doing village girl, cause the door was automatically opening. I was like, this thing I've not seen in my life now. It was so beautiful inside, the art, the roof, the everything. Oh my god, I could just spend the whole day here just appreciating this art, cause. So next stop was the zoo. I've only been to a zoo back home in Uganda, by the way, but I wanted to know what kind of animals are in a European zoo. Are they like different? I mean, I know they'll be like normal animals we have back home, but I still wanted to know. Stepping at the club so frog to my vision gone. My shirt and my zip undone. Lily no me car was a girl in the parking lot. That girl had a big fat spot. I doing okay, I doing alright. Hope not too cold, do you wanna come in my ride? Baby girl, it's alright, you are washing down. Guys, the manager of the zoo gave us free coffee and tea. That was so kind of him to do, like, he really didn't have to do that, but he did it anyway. Thank you so much. When I say Croatians, hospitality 10 over 10. Anyways, this is the famous youth pedestrian bridge, and apparently a lot of tourists come here to check it out, and so this is us doing our due diligence as well. The club so frog to my vision gone. My shirt and my zip undone. Lily no me car was a girl in the parking lot. That girl had a big fat spot. I doing okay.
So I love Croatia. I wish to come back next time. Thank you. Peace out.
Period. Upper, separ. Separ.
Separ.
Separ.